While animal and plant cells have many common characteristics such as nucleus, Golgi apparatus, endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes, mitochondria, and cell membrane, they are also different in many ways. Plant cells possess cell wall while animal cells do not possess it. Plant cells possess large vacuoles while animal cells have many small vacuoles. Chloroplasts are present in plant cells while animal cells do not possess them. Plastids are present in plant cells while they are absent in animal cells. Cilia are found in animal cells but not usually in plant cells. Lysosomes are present in animal cells only.